tell me, why do you say you're a painter?
Because I love painting. I have to paint. I've always been a painter, that I know.
A born painter?
Yes.
How do you know?
Because I can't do anything else, and believe me, I've tried. I think of myself as an exile.
You're Vincent.
Yes.
Sales brother. I'm Paul Gauguin.
We have to start a revolution, do you understand?
We have to create a new vision, a new way of painting.
I spent all my life alone in a room.
I'd like to find a new light for paintings that we haven't yet seen.
There's something inside me, I don't know what it is. What I see, nobody else sees.
You're a stranger here. You drink too much. You're hysterical, out of control.
I don't want to calm down. It's called the act of painting for a reason.
Go away!
Don't you see that this painting is unpleasant? The townspeople have signed a petition against you. They don't want you to come back.
I can't stay here, Vincent.
You're surrounded by stupid, wicked, ignorant people.
So that's the reason why you cut off your ear. Your vision of the world is quite frightening, isn't it?
Yes.
Sometimes I feel so far away from everything. I think I'm losing my mind.
Sometimes they say I'm mad, but a grain of madness is the best of art.
Do you believe that God gave you the gift of painting to keep you in misery?
I never thought about it that way. Maybe God made me a painter for people who aren't born yet.
Tell me, brother, am I a good painter?
You're not a good painter, Vincent. You're a great painter.
I wanted so much to share what I see. Now I just think about my relationship to eternity.
Hey, so did you like that video? Do you think the movie is worthy of an Academy Award? Well, did you know that only 3 movies have swept all 5 major Academy Awards, winning for Best Picture, Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Director and Best Screenplay Adaptation? The first was Frank Capra's It Happened One Night from 1934, starring Clark Gable and Claudette Colbert. The second movie is Milos Forman's One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest from 1975, starring Jack Nicholson and Louise Fletcher. And the third movie is Jonathan Demme's Silence of the Lambs from 1991, starring Sir Anthony Hopkins and Jodie Foster. Do you think these movies deserved all 5 awards? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya!